Thanks, Rachel. And believe it or not, most kids in the Treasure Valley will be back to school next week. So this morning, we're talking safety tips for the school bus. Matt Sizemore is live outside now with more on that. Good morning, Matt.
That's right, Jillian. As you mentioned, most kids will be back in school next week, Treasure Valley kids, that is. So, of course, a lot of them are going to be riding the bus. We want to learn a little safety today for those students. So we're going to bring in location manager for First Student, Larry Fielding is your name, as you know. How are you, sir?
Good morning. Thank you. It's my pleasure to be here.
Great. Okay, so you've been involved with school buses and school bus safety for quite a while, right?
35 years.
35 years, so you know it all. So give us a couple tips for students maybe riding the bus coming up next week.
Okay, one thing they can do is remember that they need to stay back 10 giant steps, wait till the bus stops, door opens, and then they can enter the bus. When they get on the bus, they need to get in their seats, move all the way over to the window, hands and feet facing forward. Same thing when they exit the bus, if they're using the handrails, is when they get on and off the bus. Wait for the bus to completely stop and the door opens.
Gotcha. Now, of course, one of the big safety concerns we have is drivers around school buses. How about some tips for them?
Okay, we'll have 116 buses out on the road Monday, so motorists need to be aware of that. And when they're following a bus or coming towards them, chances are that bus is going to be making frequent stops. Yeah. So be prepared for that. Students are going to be loading and unloading. When that stop arm comes out, yellow lights flash, red lights, please stop. We need the motorist help to beware that 10 feet around the school bus is a safety zone. So be prepared for students.
Okay, and of course, and these aren't just tips for safety necessarily, but it's also against the law to do a lot of these things, right?
Yes, it is. In the state of Idaho, you cannot pass a school bus with the stop arm and red lights on as students are loading and unloading.
Perfect. Okay, well, we'll have a lot more coming up in just a couple of minutes. Back to you, Jillian.
All right. Thank you, Matt. Good.